Here let us see how to square numbers in their 50's. So let us take an example, 58. So 58 square can be found very, very easily. Square 5, which is 25, and add the next digit to 25, that is 8. So we get 25 plus 8 is 33. Now join the square of 8 to 33, which is 64. So 3364 is the answer of 58 square. Let us take another example, that is 54 square. Square of 5 is 25, add 4 to it, we get 29. Now simply join the square of 4 to 29. So we get 29, square of 4 is 16. So 2916 is the square of 54.